the splendor of the King. Robed in majesty, let all the earth rejoice. Let all the earth rejoice.
You've got mail.
Booster ignition and liftoff of Space Shuttle Columbia.
It's one small step for man.
1964年，三个爱祖的家庭，伍廷超、张惠美、徐玉光、林伟瑜、梁传波夫妇在 Montclair 成立了家庭查禁班。1965年，他们在家中开始家庭主日崇拜，吸引了附近的基督徒和非基督徒的留学生来参加。
We got us a whole lot of Chinese in the area, and we knock on the door and try to get them to come to our Bible study. And we have a big house and I think that's one of the things we did. The reason I bought the big house is for the Lord's use. Oh yeah, we have a big swimming pool, and quite a few people got baptized in our church.
Liang 伯伯，他的那个房子啊，因为他搬了到他自己到那边去工作。西安去工作，没有人管他那个房子。那后来他梁伯伯说 OK， 我让这个房子给你们用，所以我们就把他那个房子客厅饭厅啊什么都打开，
对，
打开了就那时候每个礼拜就在那做聚会。
1970年开始租用 East OrangeCrossroad Church 举行主日崇拜，并正式命名为主恩堂，成为新泽西第一间华人教会。先后聘请杨摩西、陈辉茂、宁威雅及徐农等牧师负责主日崇拜及讲道，并开设主日学、祷告会、小组查经、成人诗班、儿童主日学、儿童诗班。
1975年有一汉牧师他来做实习，那个夏天来做实习，那么第二年76年他就来到做我们的牧师了。很多人我们做了很多事情，但是很多的事情我们都没有做好，就是感谢神了，神的带领了哈，教会都越来越多的人啊，都是越来越多。
1972年主恩堂中文学校成立，1973年青少年团契成立，1976年正式聘请刘玉汉牧师来牧会。
I joined this church in 1977 when the church was meeting in East Orange. And soon after I came to this church, Auntie Mei Yang asked me to be a Sunday school teacherfor our youth group. At that time, the youth group was called the Junior Church. But in 1978, Daniel Vu and I, we started our English worship service, and then we asked Pastor Mitch Herring, he was going to Nyack Seminary at that time, and he was doing a lot of the preaching. And then it wasn't until 1986 that we called Pastor Mike Gerhardt to be our first English speaker.Back then, in the 1970s, the most popular youth group activity, number one, it's always a retreat, the Memorial Day weekend retreat, but it was going on camping trips, you know, going out to the woods in tents.
1979, by faith,
CCCNJ purchased an old school building in Pinebrook and converted it to a church building to meet its needs.
老旧的 Pinebrook 教会十分温暖，大家同心协力维护教会的整洁，冬天铲雪，春夏整理庭院，自己做午餐，并且拥有当时最具规模的中文学校，也为主恩堂开拓了很好的福音工厂。
God continued to bless CCCNJ with additional members, expanding the youth ministries, Sunday school, Bible study groups, and added Chinese school.
在这个，而且在这个八年当中呢，我们为着要把这间小学呢改装成为麻雀虽小五脏俱全的教堂来使用的，所以我们弟兄姊妹大家都同心协力的来这个做工，充分展现出神的爱在我们当中。因此在这八年当中，我们吸引了不少新的朋友，其中包括一些呢，我们去 NJIT 帮助带领查经班的那的认识的学生，这些学生呢后来都成为我们呢得力的同工。
我们当时在教主日学的时候，那些小孩子非常顽皮，那么当我们后来在几年以后看到他们那些顽皮的没救的觉得没有灵性的孩子在教会里面传奉献代，在教会服事，在各个地方他们也是很好的公民，有的甚至全时间奉献，我们就觉得说，哎呀，主日学的老师孩子不乖，不必那么紧张啦，因为神就是带领这些孩子长大，神在自己造就他们。
My name is Ruth Yang Lemester. I am the daughter of Captain and Mrs. Yang, and I started coming to CCCNJ probably maybe late middle school to high school when the church moved to Pinebrook. My parents bring me to church every week, just built such a good foundation for me. And even though sometimes I resented having to go to church, sometimes I didn't appreciate how much work, you know, people put into the teaching.As an adult now, I certainly do, and I know that those were essential building blocks to my faith.
随着聚会人数持续增长， Pinebrook 的场地已不敷使用。1988年，神奇妙的预备在 Parsippany 赐给我们现在的地点，盖建新堂。建堂期间租用附近的 United Methodist Church 作为礼拜堂，建堂工程历时三年多，于1990年秋天竣工。1990年感恩节的主日，在数百位嘉宾的见证下，将这崭新的教堂敬拜赞美的殿献给神。
We are thankful for God's faithfulness over the past 50 years. Looking forward, we trust that God will continue to use CCCNJ to reach out to the northern New Jersey communities with God's love. We will carry out the Great Commission by bringing the gospel to our communities and serving them in Christ's love.